As you can see, we just created the bell frame, the bell bar, and the bell prong. We are going to export these objects separately. To export these objects, first, I'm going to come over here to the transform pattern tool, click on it to select. Then I'm going to come down here in my key, select both of these objects. So I'm going to export the bar and the bell frame together. Then I'm going to come over here to file, click on it, and hover the mouse down here to export. Then hover the mouse to the right, and I'm going to select OBJ selected. Okay. Next, I'm going to name the file buckle. After that, I'm going to, let's just create a folder, and I'm going to name buckle and strap. After that, I'm going to click on create. Next, I'm going to click on save. This will bring this export OBJ window. So we want to select single objects, that's perfect. We want to select stick, that's also perfect. And come down here, save with absolute texture image file path. After that, I'm going to select OK. Next, I'm going to export this bell prong. Once again, while this transform pattern tool is active, I'm going to make it select that prong and go to file. Then hover the mouse down here to export and hover the mouse to the right and select this OBJ selected. And I'm going to name that prong. Okay. And yes, that's the folder we want. And come over here, click on save to confirm. Okay. Once again, this export OBJ window pop up. Be sure you check these single objects, thick right here. Then save with absolute texture image path. Then click OK to confirm. Okay. So I'm going to save this file as well, okay? And I'm going to save it as project. So I'm going to come over here to file and then save as and then select project. And I'm going to name it bell buckle and prong. And I'm going to navigate to the folder that I wanted to save, which is right here, buckle and strap. And I'm going to click on save to confirm.
Hi, I'm Rose Willie from encoderfashion. There is more information under this video. Bye!